All right, so we got one here. I'm gonna go out and around and park.
Kind of out in the road, I had to go around them a little bit because they didn't pull in far enough. For the record, if you can see it, it is 182.182. Guys missing their headlight. Driver did take notice just now that I was recording. He heard me talking and turned around and looked. He doesn't have to like it, he doesn't have to hate it. He can choose his own feelings about it. But I'm here, and I'm doing it, and it's my right, and it's not about him, it's about government accountability, police accountability. And to be fair, for the record, that's not saying that the officer in 182 is specifically or necessarily being unaccountable at this point. I'm simply saying, if you're not there, you don't catch it. I think that's good positioning, back and behind that window. And you can see he walked up cautiously and was looking carefully and into the rear left driver's side, I should say, window. Make sure there wasn't any surprises. Looks like we're all done here. See who it is. I couldn't get the number off the car. Looks like it's 371. It's already made its initial approach. Looks like we have another one coming up. Looks like that is 170. This one did not turn on his emergency lights in the back there. Guess he was in a hurry to get to cover, or get to position of cover. Looks like Officer Denton, I believe. And the stopping, or the detaining officer is Officer Griffith, looked like. Looks like they're having a powwow about something. Yeah, you can see Officer Denton's leaning in the driver's side. Looks like we'll be making the second approach. Hear some whistling. Like Officer Denton is leaving. And it looks like we're all done here.